Kita mesti melam pun, mampun.
Jadi kan sebenarnya ini omong kita metrap ya, mampun. Ini kita,
iya kita.
Artinya kan jual langsung cekan di pusatan sini.
Ini kita kena kena tu.
Oh,
ni ada kita kena bata malam. Bata soal kena.
Waniki, anu kayak stupa masih ni kan ya?
Iko bercanai entah tu, entah ni kau tu pelikat,
tu pelikat ni.
Iya, karena asli malu.
Karena asli.
Barang harga mah.
Gros. Oh, Dumon menawi. Lubang nikah dagingnya maksudnya
nikah pun lubang nikah nikah di dalam nikah daging
kadir tadi emas
arco emas kentangnya jadi
sudah oh jadi ini masuk di tengah ya
sama lagi mantos ada setiap mangga dalam nikah
oh kari mangku kari nom
kari sarang-sarang.
Oh di diambil angkut
tanah mantan.
Oh,
di tanah ni kok jemur di sana asli nak gergaji kan?
Oh,
tidak.
Akhirnya jangan lebih jauh. Oh, mau dari kebagus kebetulan? Kebagus kebetulan? Ida mau alia. Mau alia. Berarti untuk kembali relik. Catrane
niki
asli
yang
asli. Iki ten wae ten tempat lain ne catrane masih.
Niki kebak niki gajah niki tuh. Gajah.
Gajah
saling belakang gitu.
Oh. Oh, gajah
Sandra Sengkala.
Sandra Sengkala. Rawak niki sugilanes pun niki maco dari lah. Oh niki, ala yoni mah kau niki yang pandai mana anda? Ringan, ringan, tan niki.
Tan, tan, tan.
Iya, apa yoni niki kena toyo keten.
Kita mau nak dor tentan stupa.
Oh, tentan yoni di stupa.
Uncomfortable to lie down on the ground, so just give a short presentation, okay? Looking at the design of the stupa, there are eight different types of stupas that came into existence during King Ashoka's time, mainly to host Shakyamuni Buddha's relic. And then the eight different figures came about. The stupa, the turning wheel of Dharma, the stupa that was dedicated. To honor Buddha as one of the major teachers. In fact, one of the supreme teachers is the turning wheel of Dharma. In Tibetan, we call it Gomang Sutta. Gomang means many door Sutta, many door stupa. So then also, in certain structure, there's one stupa that symbolize of the monastic the restoration of the precepts. So in short, whatever kind of stupa it may be, the main significance of stupa is signifies Buddha's enlightenment.
Kini ajang lurus asap tangan kali hari semapu yuk. Ini lurus sampai ke.
Apakah Sri Nama Huam Makasya Nirmala Sunyam Guru Dewa Biyaman Karam Siwa Nirbawarian Merekuang Karidayan Huam Thank you.
stupa. The main purpose of the practicing of the Bedong, even though the merit field both the ultimate the Dharmakaya, Sambhogakaya, Nirmanakaya, as well as the conventional the holy body, spiritual mind, such as the statues, the scriptures, stupas, does not stained by any impurities, but then for the purpose of bringing purification to the sentient being like ourselves, who carries the contaminated etiquette of samsara. So by performing this practice of bed offering to the holy object, it brings about the benefit of purifying our own bodies of the mantras and the samadhi through the practice of concentration and through the substance that bed offering, the medicine, the philosophy of the which contains. Collections of many precious ones, which carries the purification for them, and many medicine effects, which carry the purification from these effects. So I have in this water, I carry a pill that which consecrated from the monastery.
So from to put more water, I put this into the other water first.
Other water first, then
come back.
Dan di sana. They receive the benefit. Thank you. So these are 8 auspices from Tibet. Mm-hmm. Many, many auspices. Oh, then here got the Tibetan writing, all auspices. So the long, meaning long life. Yellow symbolizes Lama Silingpa, Lama Atisha, Lama Tsongkhapa. And of course, Shakyamuni Buddha. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I think we can end here.
Ready?
Yeah. Everybody come if you like to join. Come, join. Please, master, join.